through for a shot. Brilliant save by Roberts. Blackett Taylor gets into the box. The ball ran away from him. Off the line by Ben Williams.
Fantastic from Ben Williams.
By Woodrow, fine save near post. Just look at the supporters away to the right-hand side. Walsall nil. The Super Reds won.
We dug in and we fight to the end, and obviously Brownie gets a goal and we take 3 points, which is massive.
Yeah, a great win for us, and also played very well. We have big chances, but my team want also to win until the last minute, and luck, but doesn't matter. After the game, we have the 3 points. We have celebrated with our supporters, the fans, all Red fans, very well, and yeah, we so happy today.
I feel like I've taken my opportunity today and carried on the good form of the team.
In football, there's going to be lots of highs and lots of lows, but you just got to take each one as it comes, and that's like the best feeling I've ever had.
I was part of the team that got relegated last season, and at the end of the day, we want to put that right with both the fans, club and the players to achieve promotion back to where I think we should be as in the champ.
He likes me, does Tommy.
Have a good weekend, gents.
Cheers, Daniel.
Hey, yeah, buddy.
We have only the chance to win our games, and then we can see how Sunderland played, and it was important 3 points today for us.
There's a summer waiting in the sky. He likes to come and meet us, but he thinks he blew our minds. There's a summer waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, 'cause he knows it's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it, let the children use it, let all the children boogie. Summer waiting in the sky. Like to come and meet us, but he thinks he blow our minds. There's a summer waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, 'cause he knows it's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it, let the children use it, let all the children boogie.
Smile.